anything you want to share on just, I guess, your overall takeaways from the 2021 season that was, things you liked, things you want to see improve, and your overall feelings on the state of the program after year one under Shane Beamer?
So I would say off the bat, I think every single one of us, everybody listening to this, everybody that has a rooting interest in South Carolina should be very, very proud of what this team put together this year. And I think, you know, going back to when we talked before EIU, I know we were giving out season predictions. And I think I probably came down somewhere in the neighborhood of like 4-8 for the year, just because looking at the schedule, looking at the roster we had coming back, I didn't know what was there. Knowing what we know now through 12 weeks, the turmoil that we've been through, to be sitting here at 6-6 today, playing for a bowl game with a chance to go out of the 2021 season with a winning record, I think is a monumental accomplishment, especially when you look at what we went through at the quarterback position, what the offensive line has produced, the unbelievable growth of the secondary that we've had this year under Clayton White. I think there are so many things to look back at this season that are huge positives. I think where people struggle with this is, you know, or at least what I've seen and heard people say is like, you know, six wins, just, you know, we're eking by Vandy, we're eking by East Carolina, you know, we're eking by Troy, you know, in these games that you should run away with, we didn't run away with them. And it kind of leaves like a sense of disappointment kind of just lingering there. But at the end of the day, you won. You know, you got the wins, you're going to the bowl game, you got a chance to have a winning record in year one. And I can't understate how much positivity that brings to a program. You know, I think from a culture standpoint and what Shane's been able to instill in these players over this first season and keeping everybody together through the ups and the downs of all of this, I think speaks to his character. And I think it speaks more broadly to what we have coming down the pipe and what we all have to be able to look forward to and be excited about in the next 5 years and where this thing could go and what it could grow to. And I think all of that being said, we have something that there's a foundation laid now that we can be proud of, and we have something to look forward to next year in the years after that. And it's exciting to watch this thing get built up. And I think the way that we all wanted it to be built up on, you know, positivity, somebody that wants to be there, you know, a fresh voice to come in and craft this thing the way that he wants to craft it. And I'm excited more than anything to watch that go through. You know, are there going to be changes in the offseason? I'm sure there will be. I'm sure there's going to be staff changes. You know, who knows what's going to happen with the transfer portal, who's coming, who's going. But I think that foundation, at least in year one, has been laid. And I think it gives us something to really look forward to and be excited about in 2022.